Pure Fashion is a faith-based program for girls ages 15 to 18 around the country, and we go around promoting modesty and morals and values of God.
People ask us, why Pure Fashion? Pure Fashion was created to help girls to understand their inherent dignity as children of God. And oftentimes, modern culture doesn't really support a virtuous lifestyle.
This is my second year doing the Peace, Love, and Pure Fashion show, which is a fashion show that Pure Fashion does with Bert's Big Adventure to help raise money for it. Bert's Big Adventure is a program that helps terminally and chronically ill kids go on an all-expense-paid trip to Disney World with their family.
My favorite thing about the show last year was that we were actually helping a cause, like BBA cause, and I thought that was really important. Like, we're sharing a message, like an important message, but we're also promoting like something else that helps kids with disabilities and needs, so it was really cool.
We encourage the girls to live virtuous lives and to become real role models, and you'll see that at Bert's Big Adventure, is that the young children in attendance really do look up to the teens as role models.
The most important thing that I've learned during my 4 years at Pure Fashion has really just been to be so confident in who I am.
I think the most exciting thing about Pure Fashion is getting to know all the girls like at the retreats. Like, once you see them like grow through the whole program, it's like really exciting because they all start off and they're like shy at first and everything, and then by the end of the show they're so confident like who they are, and it's really great to see that.
We also encourage girls to dress in the latest trends and to mix and match and make sure that their style reflects their own individual taste.
Some people think that modesty is just like wearing a bag over your head and, you know, like a sweater like up to your like neck or whatever, but it's really not like that. Like, I know that I want to go into fashion after I'm a senior in high school, so I'm going to college next year and I want to pursue fashion, and I still dress really trendy. We don't tell you you have to wear like a sweater up to your neck or whatever. Like, we want to dress like cute and stay with the fashions and also be modest.
The Peace, Love, and Pure Fashion show should be such a big success because we're helping the kids, but not only that, we're helping get the message of Pure Fashion out. It's such an important message for girls that they can be confident and cute and not have to throw themselves at guys to get there.
Pure Fashion models have a lot to share and they have a lot to give to others, and they're excited to be able to bring all that to Bert's Big Adventure and show that on stage on May 1st.